Okay, let's open the Firefox, and it actually bugs me that it uses the Yandex as a default search engine. So we go to preferences, and in preferences we need to find the search engine, and it's actually on the left side menu, so it's search. Go to the default search engine and change it to, let's say, Google. That's it. Now you can close it.